Down.
You want some of this?
I saw a group of people get electrocuted. Up before the charge is after. All of them. Stay back.
What? Our optics can do that.
Supposed to be here that day. Thank you, dodgy pub field. We'd be lying here dead with the rest of them otherwise.
Supposed to be abandoned and under repair, but crawling with fucking security. It don't seem right, does it?
Just what I was thinking. What am I looking for, Bagley?
Any kind of device or component that could still be emitting the signal. It seems to be coming from within the rubble. What the fuck? This is it. The signal is coming from this spiderbot fragment. No indication yet who it belongs to.
Something's completely mangled it. Christ. What's it doing here?
Difficult to say, but with an AR reconstruction, we may be able to see what happened to it and if it relates to the attack. Access data relays in the vicinity, and I can compile enough data to build the AR reconstruction. Perfect. Two more data relays to go. Data relay and I'll have it. To do it. Now I'll just take the audio from this stream and the video from these 36 and got it. Go back to where you found that spider bot and I'll show you the AR reconstruction and the night of the explosion.
Grand.
C3OS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
You brought the payload?
Fuck, think we'd go back here?
Don't trust the Kelly dog.
Kelly? Wait, as in Clan Kelly? You're telling me those gangster folks had something to do with all of this?
Looks more like a handoff. Like the Kellys were providing supplies.
So, who was it they were meeting? It didn't seem close. Maybe 0 day?
Well, don't just stand there. Keep looking.
Bagley, can you work out who was running that spider bot?
I've now fully decrypted the signal the spider bot is broadcasting, and while I cannot identify a specific user, it is a call code used by the Metropolitan Police Service.
Of course the fucking cops were watching.
The reconstruction continues behind that rubble.
We don't have some kind of quantum tunneling device in a shed somewhere, do we?
Quantum tunnel technology is at least 10 years away, but spiderbox and drones are here today. You could try one of those if you don't feel like waiting.
Good idea.
Why don't you aim those human eyeballs of yours at the van's cargo?
Grand.
RDX nitrogen, and the exact same detonator system like the bombs that were planted at Parliament.
0 day.
Hurry. Got all the deliveries.
So you were hired to supply all the targets?
Shut it. We're all on need to know.
Fuck me. So 0 day was using a bunch of groups to pull off the bombings.
That's certainly one way to pull off a massive coordinated attack while remaining anonymous. 0 day needed manpower and resources, but they needed them at an arm's length. And it doesn't take the world's greatest AI detective to see that both Clan Kelly and Albion benefited in the aftermath. Unfortunately, this is the most we can get out of the AR reconstruction. But if we could find the mystery officer who was spying through the spider bot, maybe they could tell us more.
That noise? That's it!
Requesting backup.
Tracing the Spiderbot's serial number, it was assigned to New Scotland Yard 3 years ago. Perhaps more information about its user or its assignment will be available at the station.
So the pleas for onto the real bombers doesn't add up. We don't have all the facts yet.
The only way to know for sure is to investigate New Scotland Yard.
To death right now.
Please, don't hurt me. Where's his left gloves? I'm free. Social business within life. Boys are fucking hit, man.
Albion's taking this place over like a fucking parasite.
And the entire police service. But don't worry, if you're not pleased with your privatised goon squad, just take your business across the street.
Didn't think I could feel bad for English police, but fucking hell.
Not to worry, the only difference now is the uniform, assault weapons, and the fact they're motivated by profit over public service. Now, any record or information on the Spiderbot will be further in.
Surrender! Enough.
Need some cover! Confirmed hit!
Albion officers. Respect their authority. I can comply with their directives.
Visual.
Check the surroundings.
Bagley, is this a spider bot?
According to the serial numbers, this matches the piece of spider bot from the Tone bombing site.
Can you ID the last user?
Navigate the spider bot from out of that room. I'll need a direct connection in order to learn more from our bisected friend.
I'm on it.
That opening right there looks like a good exit point. That's a part of the remote detonator system from Parliament. If the Met, or Albion rather, actually analysed it, they would see it wasn't DedSec's handiwork at all. Right, get comfy. This spiderbot might be broken and missing some of its legs, but it can still jump and fit through vents. That's a good way to get through the station undetected. Dalton's mask. It must have been recovered from Parliament. It might be the only thing left of him now. you. Look at all this junk. You'll have to jump your way across to get to the next vent opening. Your way through this last bent path.
Got it.
Scanning Spiderbot and accessing its internal drives. While I'm analyzing this data, you should make yourself scarce, unless you'd like to explain to your new, heavily armed, privatized police force why you've broken into the station.
Fine.
The Spiderbot fragment you found has a satellite-based GPS module that regularly pushed its location to a specific ground station.
A secret location? None of this makes sense. We better go check it out.
Pushing you the ground station's coordinates.